Are you ready?
On your cue.
My name is Fredy. I kind of grew up here in Santa Barbara. I was born in Guatemala, but I've been here in Santa Barbara for a little over 10 years. I kind of always wanted to climb since I was kind of a younger teenager, never got the chance to. And then one weekend when I was in college, one of my friends visited and we went to the climbing gym. And the first time I went, I just knew it was something I wanted to keep doing. So I kept going on my own, and here I am today, having gotten much more experience. I work at the Rock Gym here in Santa Barbara right now. I'm one of the route setters, which is the people that put up the different routes and stuff throughout the week.
Which involves a lot of try and error to make sure it's fun and safe for everyone.
I'm scared a little bit.
So the climb that I'm going to be trying is called ARBORETUM, and the hardest move is a little bit up high.
And the area where you land if you fall off this climb is a little bit rocky. So it's definitely been a little scary thinking about just what could happen, but thankfully I'm not trying this alone. So I'm gonna have my girlfriend Madison here to spot me and keep me safe. And here she is right now.
Hello. My name is Madison and I've been with Fredy for a little over 2 years.
I have seen Fredy fall before and it's a little bit scary sometimes, but that's why I'm there to spot him. I'm just extra help and security to make sure that if he falls, he doesn't fall in a position that's gonna hurt him any more than he might get hurt. I'm excited. I like to watch Fredy climb outside. I haven't been to this specific area in town, so I'm excited to see it and hopefully see him make good progress on it today.
The world is a vampire.
When I first got a look at ARBORETUM one time when I was up here, it just seemed like it was something that was really gonna be my style. So I've been wanting to try it for just about a year. And here I am finally getting to it, trying to see if I have the strength it takes.
Essentially, you're starting on pretty bad holds. You're on a sloper with your heel up, laying on the ground when you're gonna pull off. First, you have to pull up on the sloper, which works by getting as much skin contact as possible with your hand, and then you pull with your hand and your heel, and you go for the first crimp. After you have that first crimp, you go up to the next couple of holds where you start the middle sequence of the climb, where you move all the way to the left along this pretty big rail that has some crimps, some slopers. It gets a little hard because there aren't great feet to use. So you have to keep your feet to the right or to the left because they're not able to stay right below you confidently. After you've traversed through the rail, you come into the roof section of the climb, which is where you start climbing out of the little cave that it kind of is. There's a deep pocket that you use for that. I grab it after I get one of my hands on the roof. Once I have that pocket, I'm able to stretch out and reach out all the way around to the edge of the boulder. Once I have the edge of the boulder, reaching the top of the climb can be a little scary. This is what I consider the scarier part and where I need a spotter, because I'm once again on slopers where I'm mostly relying on friction with the rock and I'm not necessarily pulling on any good edges that I feel confident on. So I have to find my way up on slopers and keep pulling and trusting my hands and my feet so that I will make it all the way to the top of the climb. And that's ARBORETUM.